Hey guys, it's Colton here. I'm home, out of school again, because my back is killing me. And, there it goes. But I decided to use this time to make some pagan craftiness, goodness, scrumdiddlyumptiousness, I guess. So here's what I got. Yeah, as you see, I have an altar cloth now. It's a black color guard silk, actually, is what I used because I was in color guard. And I enjoyed it, and it's a very fluid and strong art form, so you should look it up, because I enjoy it. I don't want to invert you. It's supposed to be a pentagram, but I can't find anything to connect them all, so a star is going to have to stick for now. Or a regular pentagram. It's not a pentacle yet, it's a pentagram. There we go. And then... look what I made! It's a scrying mirror! Oh my god, I am so excited. And it looks really wicked on my altar. Look at all of that. Does that not look awesome? Oh, you see some of my clothing sticking out. Alrighty. I mean, here, I'll even turn off my light. Like that? Ugh. Anyway, So, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about something that I've recently learned to do. I made some friends at two drum contests ago, not this last one, but the one before. And, hold on. A few of them, actually had me do tarot card readings. And then, last night, one girl wanted me to do a tarot card reading, and her question was, will she be a mom? And those of you who know tarot know yes or no questions are a little bit more difficult, only because there is no yes-no card to each card, you know. There's an inverse and, you know, regular, but there's no yes-no. So I felt the urge. Something in me goes, okay, Colton, tell her this. Tell her you're gonna meditate. And I do a personally guided meditation where I go to the tree of knowledge and the tree of the world, and it's an in-depth process. Tell her you're gonna do that, let her know that you're gonna take the energy that you feel around her with you as a, you know, kind of, you know, so you have something there of her, and just let her know you'll come back out of it with an answer. So I told her. And basically, I jumped into this tree, into the inside of the hollow trunk, and I dove down, and I landed where I always land, and there's always this lake pond thing to the left. And that sounds weird. And something told me, go into that pond, dive in there, that's where you'll find your answer. So sure enough, I come back out of it with an answer, and I talked to her about it, and she had apparently felt me use her energy. Like, she felt this, like, she was sitting in a recliner, and she just felt this, like, wave of relaxation wash across her, on her arms and legs, she said. So, I came back out of it with an answer, and I thought that was a really cool method of divination that I don't know why I've never thought of it. And so I'm going to start using that for questions sometimes, or to meditate, you know, if someone has a concern. And I'm also excited to start scrying. That's all for me. I love you guys. I'm going to clean my bed off, lay down on a heating pad, and I'm going to take a nap. So I love you all. You all rock. Thank you. Oh my god, I have 10 subscribers. Oh, I never thought... okay, I was wanting to reach, you know, I want to be one of those subscribers that has thousands and thousands of subscribers, but I never thought I would reach 10 on this channel, because it's such a limited channel, but I love you. Thank you, Newbie Witch, because I know it's because of you putting my channel link in one of your videos that I have all of these amazing people subscribing. Mwah. One for you, 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 one for you. One for you. Each one of my subscribers just got a kiss. And one to grow on. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, positive thoughts, positive energies your way. If you've subscribed, you will have many blessings come into your life. That's my hope for you, anyway. I want you all to keep watching and stay tuned for more videos. Love you guys. Bye.